Hey guys, it's Claudia. In this video, I'm going to be showing you this makeup look, which is basically a New Year's Eve makeup look that you could wear wherever you're going on New Year's Eve. So if you want to see how I get this look, keep watching.
Okay, to start off this makeup look, I always tie my hair back and I put my bangs up because they get in the way. So to start, I'm going to be using my Urban Decay Primer Lotion to prime my eyelids, as you see me doing here. And then in my new Anastasia Master Palette by Mario, I'm going to be taking the Lula color, and I'm going to be using the brush that they gave me in the palette. And I'm going to be using like the blending side of it. And what I'm going to do with that, when it comes up, I'm going to put that into my crease and just blend it out. It's a very neutral color. We're going to be using this color as our transition shade. Then I'm going to be taking an Eco Tools brush, going back into the Anastasia palette, and I'm going to be taking the shade Chem. And I'm going to take that shade and put it all over my eyelid. And taking a different Eco Tools brush, I'm going to be taking the blending side of the brush and using the color Muse to put kind of on my outer corner and blending it upward into my crease. And we're taking an Eco Tools brush again, kind of the flat side of it, and taking Hollywood, which is the first shade, and putting that on my inner corner to kind of highlight my eye. And to add that little New Year's Eve sparkle, I'm going to be taking a Wet n Wild, it's just a glitter eyeshadow in the color Spiked. It's just a single eyeshadow, and I'm going to be taking some of that and putting it all over my eyelid. I don't want too much sparkle, that will take up the whole eyelid, I just want a little bit. I'm going to go back in with the blending Eco Tools brush and go back in with Lula, which was our first transition shade, and just put that back in the crease a little bit in case we lost any while trying to pack the glitter in. And then I'm going to be taking my eyeliner. The eyeliner I use is a Too Faced sketch marker. It's their new one. It's good. I like it. And I'm just going to be putting that on the tops of my eyes. And when that's done, I'm going to go back into the Anastasia palette to do the bottom eyeliner. I'm going to be taking kind of the angled Eco Tools brush. I'm going to be going in with Lula and applying that to my lower lash line. Using the same brush, I'm going in with Violetta which is another shade in this palette, and applying that on top of Lula. That's done. I'm going to go in with Their Real by Benefit as mascara and just apply that to my top lashes. I don't like to wear bottom mascara because my bottom lashes are kind of long and it looks weird when I put bottom mascara on. Remember, go on your great adventure again. I'm going to be taking What's Up by Benefit, the mini highlighter, and using that to highlight right on the inner corner of my eye. This is actually a face highlighter, but I use it kind of on my eyes because it's so small. And when that's done, you're done with the eyes. Moving on to face, I'm going to be using my Clinique moisturizing lotion and just applying that all over my face when I get it out of the bottle. And then just rubbing that into my face really thoroughly. And I use two primers. The first one I use is Ipkin, which I got in an Ipsy bag this month. And it's a radiant cream primer, and I'm applying that all over my face. And then I'm going to be taking the Poreffessional primer and using that as on like the sides of my nose to really eliminate the pores. This is unnecessary. You don't have to do this, but I use two primers. That's done. I'm going to be taking the Born This Way foundation in the shade Ivory, and I just apply a little bit onto my hand, and I use an It brush that's for Ulta. It's an Ulta brand It brush. It came in a set, I think, and I'm just going to use that to apply my foundation all over my face. And when that's done, I use the Born This Way concealer. I am in the shade Fair, and I apply that to under my eyes and any other problem areas I have, which were today was on my chin and a little bit on my forehead. And to blend that out, I just use a small beauty blender. And to set that, I'm taking an NYX contour palette and using the second shade on the top rail, which is called Soft Light, and I just use that as a setting powder. That's done. I'm taking a brush that I don't know where it's from, and I'm going to be taking my Hoola bronzer and applying that to like the hollows of my cheeks and kind of just bringing it upward and just bronzing everywhere because we can never have too much bronzer. And that's done, I'm taking my NYX Baked Blush in the shade Wonderlust, and I'm going to be taking a Tarte Blush Brush, which is just a really soft brush, and using that to apply this blush. Mm-hmm. and my favorite part, I am using a Lorac highlighter to highlight my face, and it's in the shade Moonlight. And I'm taking, I think this is an e.l.f. brush, and using that to apply it to the tops of my cheeks, and then I use my finger to apply it on the bridge of my nose and my Cupid's bow. When the face is done, we're going to be going in with Anastasia's liquid lipstick in the shade Catherine. Then you're done. And then to set it, I use Pixi Makeup Fixing Mist. Even though it's a fixing mist, I use it as a setting spray because it does the same thing. And then I'm going to take down my bangs, take down my hair, and that's the finished look. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, subscribe, like, and comment, and leave a request on what you want to see next. Thanks.